You promised me to tell if there's anything haunting you. You leave without saying where you're going or where to. Should I worry that you won't come back? Should I worry that you will forget? A sense is telling me I shouldn't worry, you know the truth. Ooh, yeah.
Good day, everybody. I'm in Santa Margherita Ligure with the Portofino Divers today. Portofino Divers is not only based in a nice location like Santa Margherita, then nearby there is Portofino, so it's a very touristic place, but it's also an extremely well organized diving center.
The idea behind the Portofino Divers is to offer a quality service to all the divers that want to enjoy the best dive site in the Portofino Marine Park, the many wrecks we have along the Ligurian coast. The idea was in 2000, but then it takes a little bit more to make it a reality. Mm-hmm. But since the beginning, our idea was to make something different. Traveling, I discovered that there is a possibility to make different standards also in diving centers. Yeah, like restaurants, sure. Like hotel, you have 3-star, 4-star, 5-stars. I've tried to welcome less people, mm-hmm, in order to increase the quality.
Their diving boat is just perfect. In the diving, they have everything a technical or a recreational diver can possibly want.
And tell me something about the Marine Park. Since when it was
the Marine Park
established?
Yes, it was the first Marine Park in Italy since 1998. It is operative since 2000. It is a very well protected area. We have seen during the years a huge increase of marine life. The coral is one of the main features, yeah, of Portofino.
And it's very, very shallow also, like 20, 30 meters,
yes,
which is very 20, strange
30 meters
to find.
You have a lot of colonies of red coral,
yeah,
which is not common around, because during winter the visibility is nice, but not super nice, mm-hmm, which means that there is less light, and the red coral does not need a lot of light.